They must maintain their strength for the exhausting flight from here to the southern U.S. From there, the children and grandchildren of these monarchs will journey on northward through the summer to Canada.